I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Seen the coal miners in these ads? Turns out they were told that attendance at Mitt Romney's rally was, quote, mandatory. Their mine was closed, lost the pay they needed, all to be props in Romney's commercial.
Employees feel they were forced to go. They had to take the day off without pay, but they took a roll call, and they had a list of who was there and who wasn't, and felt they wouldn't have a job if they did not attend.